So priming citrus is my zen technique. What you want to do is start by taking the top and the bottom off of whatever piece of fruit you're using. You could use lemons, limes, oranges, Meyer lemons, whatever suits you. Then you're going to lay that piece of fruit down on the flat edge you've just created and cut around, cutting all the rind off the fruit, exposing a naked orange. The utensil you want to use here is really important. You don't want a big honking chef knife or a long slicer. You want a knife that is roughly a little bit larger than the piece of fruit you're using. And I love a serrated edge here. So then you want to hold that naked orange in your hand and go in between the membranes and cut away the juicy flesh, dropping it into a bowl, making sure that you capture all of the juice.